play action fake. They'll look to throw. Got a man open. It's Darren Waller.
Oh!
There he goes, left side. And he will score. Touchdown, Las Vegas. Tannehill and the Titans come up now first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Flush to his right. And oh, right away, he lost the football. And the Raiders pick it up.
After the turnover, now they've got to work towards getting another couple of stops and forcing them into at least a long field goal situation.
Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. And he'll be out of outside of the pocket, realize he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, live to fight another down, right?
That's complete to his tight end, third and four.
By that position because of the way that they get attacked on each and every play.
Yeah, well, he had the fumble last week. Now here's 2 weeks in a row with a fumble loss.
Concentration has got to be there, and he's got to understand how much time he has to take care of the play. And maybe his clock is off just a little bit.
And he gets this one. Now a play fake, and it's Tannehill sliding out of the pocket. Herndon's got it complete. And he'll be out of bounds. Task a little bit more difficult now. Second and 13 that they're walking up on. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle.
You keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
From the red zone now, Tannehill. They'll roll him out right.
Yes!
This is going to be intercepted. Set to get this drive started. Yeah, last drive, obviously not what you're looking for. You've got the lead. You've got to protect the football.
So in other words,
complete.
Keep going. Keep running, man.
And he will. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Steps away to his left. And he'll. They snap it to Tannehill. Completes it to Aguilar. To throw is Tannehill.
It was at this moment.
It's intercepted. Picked off by Trayvon Mullen.
Plays. Two interceptions. One caused fumble. They played awfully well swarming to the ball here in the first half.
To throw now on first down. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone.
Yeah, boy!
And oh, it'll be intercepted. Snaps it for the pick. And the Titans are going
to throw that you really want to make. He got so excited that this guy was open that he made it easy.
Yeah, boy!
His, oh, my goodness. He pulled it in one-handed. And all the way in. Back to throw, Tannehill. Third time here, Tampa's intercepted. Picked off by Trayvon Merrill. He's at the 30. 10. Takes this one.
No, because it's exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position and not try to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play, too.
Yeah!
Called in downfield. And he'll take this all the way down. Inside the red zone here. They'll look to throw.
Yeet!
And he couldn't quite get there. So three plays already first and goal, and they are wasting little time. Tannehill. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the way? Now a play fake here on first down.
Yeah, yeet!
Going deep for Brown. Earlier in the week.
Yeah, he's trying to say all the right things, isn't he? But he's heard the rumors. He knows what's going on out there. And right now,
here's Tannehill. He finds Aguilar over the middle. And he will have scores from around the NFL in his second week of the regular season. Buying time to his left.
Yeah!
Throwing first down. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. If you're going to blitz, likely going to leave you in man coverage with this guy, and that is less than ideal.
It is, because just about any offense that has an elite receiver, if you blitz and have him in man coverage, you're going to him, even if he has an elite defender on him, because he usually knows where the ball is before the defender does.
Out to his left.
Team to continue to get opportunities. Fortunately, that was saved him from a turnover.
Now he's going to get this all the way down in section of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. Escaping the pressure right. And he can't find a receiver. Back to throw. It's complete to Brown, right side. Have to think, Charles, down 3 scores already. They need to play an almost perfect second half to have a solid chance.
And that actually starts with finding someone to put together.
Looking to throw again on second down. Tannehill. Now he'll dump it. Tannehill. Sliding out of the pocket. Throw complete to Herndon. Throwing again on second down. Tannehill.
Oh!
We talk a lot about throw. Executing the game plan you brought in, but I'll guarantee you, they didn't draw that play up on the board at halftime. They're fortunate to let their tight end try and find some space in the middle of the field, right in their quarterback's line of vision. QBs love to make that easy throw.
This is caught. Another try after the first down sack. Tannehill.
Yeah!
He's got it. And now Tannehill.
Touchdown.
That one throw downfield is taken in by
to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because they're building designed runs, taking their time, and making it work.
And he can't get rid of it. He's taking it. He'll look to throw. Eluding the pressure right. He finds his man. Complete. They'll drop to throw. Flushed out.
Yeah!
Oh. It was a great starting point, but now they need points pretty quickly. Down 2 scores. The throw down the field. Caught by. Here's Tannehill.
This
is sent away. That'll go as a back to throw. Tannehill eluding the pressure right. On the run, he'll let it go deep. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked off by Bryant times.
It's beyond stunning to me because we're used to that with maybe a quarterback with less experience.
First and 10, desperately needing a score here on what could be their final drive. Here's a throw to his running back. It's good. Back to throw. Flushed out right. And he'll be out of battle.
Quarterback, but all day long they've kept him under wraps. And on that play, they held him to a short game.
And Bryant. that's what they're gunning for on first and goal. This is caught. Second down. Dancing to his left.
Yeah!
This is third and goal. They'll look to throw. This goes on like the drop. Gotta try it here. He's back.
Yeah! Woo!
Defense still with three. So backed up closer to the danger zone here from the two. This is second and long. Again to Henry. And he was hunting from their own end zone so they could use something here on third down. The Titans go big. And he's able to get it out quickly, and this is not a bad kick here. And he'll take it just outside the 40. And out of bounds on the other one final play before we hit triple zeros. One final try now for Carr. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone.
Yeah!
Here on the final play. And this ball game is over. Well, Charles, this one's going to be hard to digest. You take the lead into the fourth quarter, lose that lead. Maybe they felt like...